Good morning. It's Thursday. We got a big job ahead of us on this job. Too bad of a drag. We got to haul the wood, so these steps are going to be a bit of a pain. This big poplar is coming down. Yeah, see how we make out with that today. Morning, Nathan. Big tree today, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, big hole there. So we got Tim, old friend of mine. He's gonna actually climb this one for us. My knees aren't doing so good right now, so we're gonna get Tim to climb this one for us. He's got his own little company going, so he's coming in to help us out. We helped him out yesterday with some chipping of a big spruce. So he's gonna come help us with this one today. Yeah, anyway, hope everybody's well. This is our setup. Oh, actually, here's Tim now.
Good morning, John.
Good morning, Tim. How are you doing?
Good, and you?
Good.
We're gonna take down a poplar today?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Let's go take a look.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I was just telling our friends about you.
Uh-oh.
They're coming in to give us a hand today. Yeah, so what do you think?
Oh, yeah. Just like you said, just go up one, do them both.
Yeah, right on. We'll get geared up, eh?
Yeah.
Just a perspective of how big this tree is. There's Tim. He's 6 foot. Over 6 foot. That's pretty big. It'd be a good rigging tree. So, yeah, be a good day.
Come on.
yeah, so Tim's pretty much at the top where he's gonna tie himself in. He's gonna set the block up there. You see him up there? He's gonna set his rigging block just above him there. And then we'll be all set for rigging. It's gonna be pretty fast paced once he's set up. MD Timmy there, limb walking. We're gonna tip tie those, cut them down below. I mean, he's gonna put his rope here, come back down and cut it off there, lower it down to the ground. Nathan will pull it this way and process it, chip it. Coming along really good. I'm gonna tip tie another big limb here. Ah, it's come along nicely. Ready? Go down the Porter up, set, get ready to lower that down. Making good progress here. Tim's gonna come down for water. Yeah. Once this lower stuff's off here, this one here, and a couple of those, all these will come off full length and it'll go really quick then. Yeah, we're taming it for sure. Good job, Tim. Tim's got top out, as you can see. A few more limbs to take off from this stem right here. Get these two out of the way, and then we'll break that back stem right into the yard.
Poplar's getting smaller.
One stem left. Beautiful. Just right on.
Just like I planned.
Like a glove.
Like you.
Thank you.
Yeah. The big tree was a big tree. Yeah, another good shout out to Tim from Tree MD. We used to work together a while back for the same company. Now we're both out on our own. You know, helping each other out. That's what it's all about, you know? I don't believe in this competition stuff and we're better than you, you're better than us, that kind of deal. But keep it humble. I mean, you got, you know, you got some companies that help each other out. I think that's what it's all about. Anyways, yeah, it's going to be a long day. We'll get this wood out to the front and then, yeah, that's about it. Well, that's a wrap. That was a big day for us. Big day indeed. The tenant's keeping some of the wood. We got another guy coming to pick up this big stuff. That was the main trunk of that tree. Poplar there. But yeah. Probably gonna feel this one tomorrow. But it was a good day. We had some good help. So big shout out and thank you to Tree MD, Tim, and Nathan. You did a great job too. Yeah. So, on to the next one. We're gonna go dump. What do you think of that big tree?
Good.
Yeah.
Good, yeah.
A lot of cutting, eh?
Yeah. It was.
Yeah. Anyways. Yeah, off to the dump. Last video of the day. You can see one whole tree dump out of our truck. It's a heavy load. This is where we dump our chips. It turns all into that soil, all our chips. Oh, keep going up. Nice chips, look at this. Unreal, that's beautiful chips. Hey, chipper's doing awesome. That's it, that's all. Load up and go home and have some supper.